Namaskar, I'm Manisha Nepal from IPR Department, presenting you all the news bulletin. Chief Minister Shri Prem Singh Tamang has left for New Delhi on a 6 days official tour. During his stay, Chief Minister will be attending the Niti Aayog meeting, which is scheduled to be held on 13 June, which will be chaired by Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi. On 9th of June, Chief Minister Shri Prem Singh Tamang chaired a coordination meeting with Cabinet Ministers, Chief Secretary, Director General of Police, seniors regarding the traffic situation in the state capital. After numerous deliberations, the Chief Minister directed Roads and Bridges Department that the road from Shari to Ranipur should be opened for light vehicle at the earliest. Another road alternative that the state government should work upon is the Ranipur-Rekhola-Siche alternative road, which should be considered for decongestion of the national highway. A meeting was chaired by Hon’ble Minister Energy and Power Department, Sri Mingma.N Sherpa, with the officials of Power Grid Corporation of India Limited, which was held on 9th June at Jalipur Power Guest House. It was held with an objective to review and take stock of the power distribution system in the state of Sikkim under comprehensive scheme for strengthening of transmission and distribution system. The minister reviewed the state of affairs of all Power Grid Corporation office set up based within Sikkim and thoroughly examined the project status of the ongoing projects in the state. Similarly, assessment and compensation issues, speedy forest clearances in order to resume tar erection and transmission line work, substation composition and current vacancies in respective stations were discussed extensively. Honorable Minister for Animal Husbandry, Livestock, Fisheries and Veterinary Services, Shri L.N.Sharma, chaired the first coordination meeting with the officials at the Departmental Training Center, Sokethang, on 10th of June. Minister Shri Sharma expressed his strong determination to work for the department to ensure upliftment of farmers at village level economically. Shri Sharma, in his articulation, correlated the indispensability of AHLF and VS department with the lives of people and said, "Animal husbandry department directly touches everyone's life and fulfills essentially of living healthy life." He also thanked the Honorable Chief Minister Shri Prem Singh Tamang for entrusting him with such great responsibility to serve this department. Honorable Minister for Information and Public Relations Shri L.N.Sharma also chaired a departmental meeting with the officials and staffs of Printing and Stationery Department at the Conference Hall of Suchna Bhavan IPR on 10th of June. He greeted the gathering and urged everyone to work sincerely with full dedication to make the department a vibrant and efficient. He also encouraged every single employee to celebrate the Saturday Care and Cure holiday as declared by the government and to follow new office time schedule by the government with full dedication and sincerity. He welcomed all the officials and staff to share their innovative ideas, suggestions for the development of the department and assured to provide full cooperation and support towards the department to make positive growth. This much for today. Thank you.